And can you give a little bit more information about the landscape that you think who would be the strongest competitor in the next 5 years? I know that there's a lot of ambitious, like for example, Bitcoin Cash, they are quite ambitious on building a public chain as well.
Yeah, and
what do you think will be the competition landscape look
sure,
like?
Sure, I can give you my view on that as we look at it from SVK's perspective. You're right, there is going to be a lot of competing blockchains for various different reasons. When I look at the competitive landscape now, I don't think that we've got all the characters lined up as yet. Obviously, when we look at where we are right now, we've got EOS, of course, Ethereum, which is the heavyweight. We all know that there are some scaling issues, but when you look at the dev team over at Ethereum, including my cousin, who's one of the managing directors, Laurie Kehoe, Consensus, I'm very aware of how they're building out. Of course, you've got Neo, and the talent that Dahong Fei has assembled in China with Neo is unbelievable. It really is the smart economy. We're very bullish on Neo as well. Cardano, we absolutely love Bob Hopkinson. We have to really see how they're going to deliver. It's a lot of theory right now. What I would look out for is several other protocols that are coming true. I think there's Definity, which looks really interesting. There's also a project called Kadena, which you should definitely look at. We've seen other protocols like Starkware, which has just raised $6.6 million in its first round. The likes of Polychain Capital, Pantera, I even believe Vitalik and Dahong Fei are invested in that project. So I think it's super early days yet. The pipes are still being plumbed and laid. I think what we'll really start to see is differentiation when we start to see adoption and when we start to see real user cases, and then we'll be able to compare and contrast. But we're not there yet, but I think that's a really good opportunity to invest in.